From Fox 55 Sports, this is The Locker Room.
Hey, welcome back. Final time here in The Locker Room tonight. Well, one of the things that this program has always been about is the athletes. We love seeing everyone we cover succeed at every level they play in. And this weekend, a pair of former Locker Room regulars have their chance to take their talents to the highest level of their sport. The MLB draft kicks off on Sunday, and Hayden Jones and Garrett Shanley are near locks to go at some point over the three-day event. Carroll grad Jones didn't hear his name called in the draft coming out of high school, and while Shanley was picked in the 30th round by the Reds. Both ended up obviously taking the collegiate route, Jones by way of Mississippi State and Illinois State, and Shanley by way of Cincinnati. And they both say they're ready for this next step in their careers.
4 years later, it's a maturity thing for me. Obviously, being 18 years old the first time I was selected, I was just a young buck, and now I'm a seasoned vet, at least at the collegiate level. And obviously, I have to make a new transition at the next level. That's the biggest thing for me. And obviously, 4 years in Cincinnati helped me grow my skills and refine those things that I wasn't necessarily, you know, great at in high school. So it's a process. And as my career continues to progress, I'll continue to, you know, refine some things and just get better and better every day.
I'm absolutely excited and, you know, ready to get my foot in the door and get going with whatever opportunity I'm given. It's one of those that I've grown from where I was in high school to now, both being on the field player and mentally, and just ready to step in, get going, and start with the next step in life.
Hey, best of luck to Garrett and Hayden. We'll have coverage from both of them when they get picked. And, of course, you can check out my full interviews with both at WFFT.com.